The shooting and dozens of copycat threats in the last few days have shuttered over 100 schools across the state, 80 of those in the Metro Detroit area. Many schools will be canceled Monday as well. Parents are being urged to check their students' school website. Most schools, though, will return on Monday with extra patrol across campuses.